Ever since she was a little girl, Lilian Bland wanted to fly. She loved to watch black gulls soaring through the sky, and she was fascinated by the mechanics of flight. However, airplanes were still very new when she was growing up, and those who did fly were usually men. When she could not find anyone to teach her to fly, Lilian took matters into her own hands.